power source. Using putty. Black. Used a BLE Bluetooth low energy connected to the laptop, and I used the 2650 sensor tag. And for the project, I wanted to get some kind of data out of the sensor tag and display it onto the screen. So I got the name of the sensor tag and displayed it on the screen. This is the data of the sensor tag. So